are the five most important qualities in a woman? Why are these things so full of rubbish? Five qualities? What does that mean?
Aha. Guy said there's been a bit of a misunderstanding earlier.
Did he?
Yeah, he said there was never anything going on between you two.
Did he?
In fact, he said he would never be seen dead with anyone like you.
Did he?
Yeah, which I thought was a little harsh.
Yes, it is. So, what would you say are the five most important qualities for a woman?
Yeah, tough question for someone who's only just getting familiar with the here and now.
What's a tough question?
Five top qualities in a woman.
I was asking Mac, actually.
Oh, five qualities, that's easy. Yeah. Number one, bendy.
Unpredictable.
Number two, shaved. Must appreciate the genius of the Kinks. Number three, slightly anorexic.
Thoughtful eyes.
Four, about sort of 5% lesbian.
Should be in touch with her masculine side.
And finally, mustn't be too smelly in the cellar.
Compassionate.
Ugh. So what you come up with is an unpredictable yet compassionate, slightly masculine Kinks fan with eyes.
I know. It's an impossible dream.
In the cellar. Down below.